covering into our trending segment. We are joined now by Joel Rogers in the Content Center.
And Joel has a video that's literally floating its way across the fairway. Joel, show it to us.
All right, guys, here it is. Today's invention is the brainchild of a certain PGA golfer, and it's getting a lot of attention all over the internet. Here it is. Hey, look, there's a golf cart right here, and here comes Bubba Watson's golf cart. Bubba Watson is a professional golfer, and he owns many of the coolest things in life. He has a green jacket from the Masters, he actually has a General Lee car from the Dukes of Hazzard, and he has a pink driver. But nothing might compare to this hovercraft buggy seen here. This buggy floats across fairways on a cushion of air. It's called the BW1, and it's the idea of Bubba and the company Oakley, and they promise it can glide over any golfing terrain, be it grass, sand, or water, as seen here. You know, they say the big advantage of this hovercraft is that it has a footprint pressure 33 times less that of a human foot. So hovering over a green, you leave absolutely no trace. Guys, if you'd like to see a complete version of this video, you can head on over to our website. That's Arklatex homepage. We've also posted a link to our Facebook page. You know, this thing would be great on many of the golf courses all over the Arklatex, but guys, I'm also thinking it'd be pretty good on the lake.
I would have to agree. You know, I saw the video of this yesterday. I didn't realize it was Bubba Watson's. Mm-hmm. I love Bubba. He's so entertaining. I cannot wait to see what's going to happen with him in the future of golf. And the Masters starts in a couple days.
Yeah, right. Kicks off here soon. Joel, how fast does it go?
Not quite sure, but it looks like it goes a bit faster than an average golf cart.
Sure does. It looks like it's almost going twice as fast. That's pretty impressive.
Right. The Masters actually starts on the 11th, which is just a little bit over a week away. Bubba Watson, the champion last year, looking to do it all again.
Yeah, famous hook on 17 that he hit, right?
Big time.
Yep.
All right, thanks for showing that one to us, Joel. It was very worthwhile indeed.
Good stuff.